The continuation of carboxylic acid, that is reactions due to carboxylic group. Reactions due to carboxylic group reactions due to carboxylic group generally decarboxylation takes place in presence of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide. This is known as soda lime. What is this? Soda lime. For example, a carboxylic acid react with soda lime, that is sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide, followed by heating. Loss of CO2 takes place to form an hydrocarbon and CO2. For example, benzoic acid, it is easily decarboxylated while using soda lime. Now it converts into which one? Benzene. It converts into which one? Benzene. Now, without using decarboxylating agent, if you maintaining strong heating conditions, some type of carboxylic acids are decarboxylated easily. In that, the first one is beta keto acid. Without using soda lime, just on strong heating, beta keto acids are easily decarboxylated. For example, RCH2 C double bond O COOH. On strong heating without using soda lime, this is alpha R C double bond O CH2 COOH. This is a functional group, alpha carbon. It is what? Beta, known as beta keto acid. On strong heating, loss of CO2 molecule takes place to form which one? Ketone. Now, for example, this is C double bond O, COOH, here is also COOH. This is alpha carbon, it is what? Beta, alpha beta. On strong heating, loss of 2 moles of carbon dioxide takes place. To form cyclohexanone. To form which one? Cyclohexanone. This is the first condition, that is beta keto acid. Second one is, second condition is gem dicarboxylic acids means a single carbon contains two carboxylic acids, known as gem dicarboxylic acids. Malonic acid and its derivatives, R C H C O O H. Then here is also C O O H. This is gem dicarboxylic acid. Gem dicarboxylic acid on heating, loss of CO2 takes place to form a monocarboxylic acid. Which acid? Monocarboxylic acid. Loss of which takes place? CO2 takes place. Now, then third one, alpha nitro carboxylic acids. Now this is R CH nitro group, then COOH. This is which one? Alpha nitro carboxylic acid on heating without using soda lime, loss of carbon dioxide takes place to form nitro alkane and which one? CO2. This is which one? Third condition. The fourth condition is alpha cyano carboxylic acids. Generally the nitro group and cyano group both can act as what? Electron withdrawing group. So therefore alpha cyano carboxylic acids. Okay, this is R C H C N then C O O H. This is the functional group. The next carbon is alpha. On strong heating, loss of CO2 takes place to form alkyl cyanide. To form which one? Alkyl cyanide. Then the fifth condition is beta comma gamma unsaturated carboxylic acids. Okay, this is the fifth condition. R CH double bond CH, then CH2 C double bond OOH. This is alpha carbon, beta it is what? Gamma. Now on heating loss of carbon dioxide takes place, CH double bond CH, then here is what? CH3 and CO2. Okay, so these are the conditions required for decarboxylation easily. The first condition is beta keto acid. Second condition is gem dicarboxylic acid. Third condition is alpha nitro acid. Fourth condition is alpha cyano acid. The last condition is what? Beta gamma unsaturated carboxylic acid. So under these particular conditions, without using soda lime, decarboxylation easily takes place. Please remember, these are the points which are related to which one? Decarboxylation process.